Alright, so hey everybody, we are back again for part 5 of Resident Evil 7. I thought we'd start it off with a little bit of VHS tape. We'll go and see what that is all about. And then we'll go back, we'll do that shadow puzzle and a couple other things. I went around and started gathering some more using all the single gun experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Clancy? We're back as the original camera guy. Okay. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? I wouldn't say they were they were trespassing.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you.
Why?
What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
I don't like this. Be like what?
It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
You look weird, man. Did they like duct tape a camera to my head? Alright, well. Candle. Ooh, I do not like this. Alright, can idiots solve puzzles? Toilet. Shit. Dude, this guy's sadistic.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
I gotta light the candle. All right, hold on. This doesn't fit. All right, so that cuts that off there. Light the candle there. All right. On maybe. Let's see what we can do here. Gotta get into there, but how? There's a door there, door here. So we light that, catch that on fire. Oh, really, buddy? Pop all these balloons if we can. Alright, so there's a balloon here. Let's see, we put the balloon on there. Oh, God! Oh, God. It's a pen. Alright, quill pen. Where did the quill pen go? Goes in the person's hand. So it needs a finger. God, this is a weird puzzle. Dirty telescope. Oh, I gotta clean it with water. Alright, so that means I need to. Well, where's the water? There's no water there. Got it. Got it. All right, hold on, hold on. So, let's see. Hanging child, person with bird on head, infant. All right, so there we go. Okay, this is great. Well, not great in the obvious sense, but all right, so hanging person. Thing, person with whatever on head. And then infant. What the fuck? Straw doll. Straw doll. Without the password. Okay, I need the password to get that, which can then alter the water flow there. Well, let's go ahead and move this here. Alright, well, actually won't let me use that then. I need to find a finger. God, this is a difficult puzzle. Alright, so I've gotten that. Mannequin finger, dummy finger. Okay, here we go. Oh, the piece of celluloid and all that sort of stuff. It's like straight up Saw stuff.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No! No!
Oh, God. Yeah, he's got an engineering degree, all right. I like how it just assumed that I would grab it. Loser. Oh, frick. Fuck you, man. you dick. I bet this is where I die. God, there's holes in my hands, in my stomach, tattoo on my arm. God dang it. Let's make it quick. Not gonna lie, it's a good puzzle. I'll give him points. I'm dead. I'd be screaming long before that.
Fuck! 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 Oh, man! Ah! Fuck!
God!
Fuck! Ah! Ah! No!
Was I supposed to just get out of there or something like that? It's a great puzzle, but... Dude, I passed your test.
Happy birthday!
Dude, that is messed up! Okay, then! I mean, that was an in-depth puzzle, I'm not gonna lie. It made me think, it made me engage in, like, kind of in the environment, and it definitely had a bunch of twists I wasn't expecting. But man, that was... That is a dark puzzle right there. Shotgun shells. I saw those on the way out. Ooh, and I'm glad I'm doing this because actually, let me guys show you something real quick. You won't see it on my feed, but there actually is a bobblehead supposedly behind my head. It's like right there. So for anybody who's looking to get the achievement, it's right there for you. I noticed it on my way out. Went ahead and broke it just to be safe. But that being said, I'm gonna throw my mini. I got two sets of headphones in at the moment. one to balance my audio, one to balance the game audio. That way I can listen to both and see if there's any issues. Strong chem fluid. God, I really don't want to have this, but I still got the extra lockpick. I only opened up the two lock boxes. Ooh, this is... Oh, I like this one. This one's looking good. Hold on. So that's the axe. It's going to be the axe. Hold on. Let's see. Oh, I got to flip it around. Okay, hold on. Bam. 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 Oh, this one's difficult. Then, gosh dang it, I thought I had it. Hold on. There it is. Okay. Judgment. Oh, it's an axeman going after a person? A harlot or something, I'm guessing. Let's find out. It's speaking while I'm kneeling in front of a mob. Ooh. So I got all the key cards. I'm listening for stuff right now. I'm trying to sound whore. Grandma's gonna be waiting for me, isn't she?
Don't you hurt my grandbaby!
Might look retarded, but part of me thinks I should put on the old football helmet just to be safe. So we'll go to the trailer first. Drop off some stuff. Or we'll answer the phone. Alright, big guy. Hi, Lucas.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
I know.
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
No.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man!
Everybody's waiting for you! Oh, I'm a local hick. I know it's an entirely different accent, but I just wanna make it a little bit more easy to listen to. Oh, come on. Come on. You gotta bring your A game. There you go. Alright, buddy. A game. Come on. You guys are just punching the bullets with your face. It's not even fair. Alright. Well, we still got more of the game to explore before we unlock everything. Let's go ahead and... Maximum number of save slots. Okay, well, we'll start over at the very beginning. There's nothing really in the guest house. And then after that, I'll just keep... Man, I hit all the maximum save slots during this one playthrough. Alright, drop you off. Hold off on the treasure for now. There's another one somewhere. I'm pretty sure there's another picture I forgot. I'll definitely pick it up as I go back through the game. Like, as I'm having to edit stuff, I'll go back and grab it. Shotgun shells. What do I want to grab? Chem fluid, gunpowder, and I don't really need anything else on that. All right, let's go ahead, combine them for that. Man, I'm running low again on handgun ammo, and I thought I had a lot. Well, any other snakes? Snake. Nope, no snakes. I'm gonna drop off the key then. And if anything in this new section, they'll probably give me a new hub spot. There we go. Good to know this guy's engineering degree is doing him good. You should let me DJ. I'll be good. I got a great musical playlist. Let three play. Let's play. Oh. Yeah, we got some Saw stuff going on right now. Dude, Lucas, this is great, man. Like, I could help you out with this, buddy. I do a pretty decent job with cameras. Dude, you gotta lay off the meth.
I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
No, not really. I bet you'll tell me, though.
Oh, she thinks this thing is special.
Is it not?
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
Oh!
Special. You see, Ethan.
Oh!
To turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were.
LCS. She's
a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Now everybody wants to turn back the clock. So we
shouldn't it be up to them to make that decision?
You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
Okay.
You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Okay.
Now come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I'll dig a hole through your chest then, if that's what it takes to get everything back to normal. How'd you plan that?
Fuck!
That was cool. Great reaction, though. Fuck. Ah. Flat acting. Oh. Oh, dang it, Bobby. They're coming in with Ethan. He's got a handgun. Jesus, Bobby. There's nothing I can do. Ooh, tripwire. Hold on. True Resident Evil style. It's a C4 a bit. You think I didn't see that one there? Ooh, you gotta be better than that, buddy. You got an engineering degree, I get you, but you gotta want it. You're gonna really have to want it. Alright, I see another one across here. I could stay crouched the entire time, but where's the fun in that? There's no danger. You wanna booby trap the house? That's fine, buddy. Ooh. This one's close. What the? What in the? Oh, shit. There's a vertical one. Oh, he's tricksy. He being sneaky. Alright, then. You wanna have fun in your little playhouse, Pee-wee? Let's do this. I don't like this. I don't trust it. Let me reload this. That way when I find you, I don't have to reload as much. I can just end your sorry little existence of a nerdy life. I know. I look in the mirror every single day and I see the exact same thing. Oh. You son of a bitch. Alright then. Let's see what you got up in your sleeves now. Any shotgun tripwires? Ooh. Let's see where are these bombs at. Oh, there they are.
Wow. You have got a good eye.
Alright, so that means now I can go under this. And we gotta have a punch code. Shoot. But ha! I was right. They did at least give me a new little hub. You know what? Just to be safe, let's go ahead and throw on the burner fuel. That way I got plenty of ammo as a backup for that. Do I know the code? No, I don't. Alright then. I'm missing something. Oh, this was a...
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
Okay.
No. 0621.
Okay.
No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
What was that? Oh, crap. Zero, five, two, one? Let's try that. What's the password?
Tick-tock.
10:15. Oh, hang on. Clear.
I need to find the password.
What could it be? Was that not the password that was on the thing? I'm worried that thing is just gonna swing and hit me. Oh! Did I actually get it right? Hold on. Aha! Playing this smart and safe. As long as he keeps giving me bullets, I'll be fine. Got tons of shotgun. Taking things slow. We're in a meat processing spot? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Freaking, I heard it coming, and I freaked out a little bit. I freaked out there a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna pass under there. Shoot that one. Ooh, shit. So there's one. God dang, I hit one? Oh, shit. Alright, let's go ahead and heal up a little bit. I've got plenty of healing items for the time being. Ooh, antique coin. We're getting closer to getting the magnum. That's what's in the thing, by the way. Let's see. Let's keep her going, though. Trust my instincts. Ah, my instincts suck. What's that down there? Steroids! Yes! Take it. Blah, 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 blah. Gotta love them steroids. Okay. Glad my health increased. But there's stuff in here. Knew it. Come and get some, big guy. Actually, you know what? Hold on. There we go. Get off me. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. 1 second. There you go. Ooh boy. Let's see if we can combine anything. Cool. Get some health that I lost and replace it. I'll take more shotgun ammo. This is fun. I'm actually really enjoying this part of it, because it finally gives me a little bit of a challenge. Like, there's thinking puzzles as well as combat mixed through properly. This is actually, while it is a very weird segment, is really well designed. And they don't, like, let you just run through stuff on this. Granted, I am kind of running right now. Solid fuel. Shotgun shells. Anything else in here I need to grab? Ooh, videotape. Eh, let's not worry about that for now. Let's just go ahead and deposit some stuff. Solid fuel. Antique coin. Throw that in there, and I'll just use it next time I get back to the spot. I have power shots, too. I'm going to hold on to those. I got plenty of inventory. Gotta love their slaughterhouse. Oh, every time I shoot it, of course it doesn't do anything. I'm tempted to go back and get the gunpowder so I can just make more pistol ammo, that way I can just be a little bit more careful about these things. Dang it! Is there a big monster in here? Get up, man. Oh, we're missing a battery. Okay. Still got plenty of shotgun ammo, so I bet they're gearing me up for a boss. Well, I'll live with that. Bet there's something down here. Or not. It's a big old cage of some sort. There's the battery. Watch this. Oh, snap, it worked. Yep, I knew it. I press my luck every single time. Still got plenty of health, though. Got a yellow heart, but a green pulse, so I guess that's okay. What is it? It's having to deal with hardships in life that makes you a man. Quickly reload. Headshots aren't really doing anything to it. Try and light him on fire a little bit. Use up a bunch of this fire ammo. There we go. Ugh.
Fat man down. Fat man down. Turn off the music, buddy. Are you telling me that the thing didn't accidentally ever once back up into the button? Things gotta smell gross in here, though. Oh, is it gonna put me out that way? I bet, yeah. Used a lot of shotgun ammo on that thing. Just use the burner fuel the entire time, to be honest. Oh. I know who that is. Sorry, buddy. I know exactly what happened to you. $14.08. Ooh, another antique. No, that actually makes sense. Why am I not using these? Let's go ahead and use those instead. That way I can save the actual chem fluid for like other stuff. So we'll go ahead and throw throw the antique coin back in there. Get out the gunpowder. That. Do I have anything else I can combine it with? I don't think so. Let's go ahead and throw the other chem fluid there. Strong med kit. Throw the lockpick back in there. Hold on. I may have forgotten what the code was. It was a 0418. 0148, I think. One four oh eight. Sorry, Paul, I cannot join you right now.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Where were you hiding? Alright. You make me do the exact same thing all over again?
My ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Alright, I still gotta turn off the valve. I just don't put it in the cake. So let's try that.
Thank you.
What is it? Is it blood? Wine? Let's see what this does. Really want to know how I'm supposed to survive this, because we know that it lights everything on fire. I guess I'm just supposed to put this back in? Boom, yep. There's a spot over there. I die.
Fuck. Fuck!
I want to do something, but I can't. You died, yep. You are dead. Okay, so actually we're going to go ahead and end it here because the camera's about to die, but gosh dang, I'm trying to... You know what? No, we'll go until the camera dies. I'm pretty sure that the camera's going to die, and then we'll just let it roll over a little bit on the audio. Gosh dang it. Dumb enemies aren't smart enough to open doors. Right. Yeah, okay. Alright, what do I need to do? Oh, I don't actually have to pull out the windy part. Okay. Does that. Actually, in truth, all I need to do is just turn on this thing.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
I'm so stupid. I should have easily been able to solve that.
There are children in the building. Somewhere.
Yeah, I know.
I'm not sure anymore.
Alright, come on. Let's do this right. Let's do this right and quick. All we need is this. And the valve. Come on. Free it up. I just do this for fun. And then we type in loser. We're gonna make him a loser in this game. Boom. Okay, I figured it out now. That was so stupid of me. It was so obvious, but I couldn't think of it. Because when you already know the password, you don't need to get the valve, because then you don't need the guy to make it for you. Because that's oil in the barrel, essentially. I don't even need the flashlight or the whatever thing.
Happy birthday to you.
explodes, but it doesn't ignite anything.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh shoot, hang on. Go, 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 quick. Goodbye. Just be safe.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Well... Oh! Where did you go there, buddy?
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Alright, I gotta grab the piece.
Well now, Ethan!
I ain't as dumb as you thought. You just took two attempts.
Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Alright then.
Lucky me.
Yep.
Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Nah, I don't either. The D series. It's like a monkey?
Finally.
Alright, let's get some stuff back. Got my knife. Got my handgun. Got that. Sure, why not? We'll take it. And look at that, I got my guns back. Alright, asswipe. Let's go ahead and have a little bit of fun. Now, let's see how good of a person you think you are. Ooh, is there a crank? I'm glad I put the crank in the deposit box. Let's get the crank. Oop. Didn't think I'd actually need it. Looks like I was wrong. As much as I appreciate the old Resident Evil for all like the giant monsters that they had, I kind of admit, I kind of do miss them a little bit. We're going to go over a little bit on the... Alright, looks like the battery is about to die. You know what, guys? As much as I hate to do this... Yep, camera just died. I literally looked over and saw it die. So we're going to go ahead and end this here. If you guys enjoyed it, of course, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share this with your friends. But like I said, I will see you guys, of course, in the next video. And as always, I hope you'd enjoy it.